Captain Keith, with newly minted partner Rick by his side, pushes into higher latitudes, combing for a clear spot to launch their 250-pot attack.
Whoa, hey, don't set it, don't set it. Hey, Rick, I'm getting a third boat here. I got nothing on AIS, but then I got another boat on the radar. Do you got that?
Yeah, I got him. He's about 6 miles away from us.
Yeah, there's another boat out there. It's no good, no bueno.
I guarantee you this guy is watching us. I don't want this guy setting his gear here.
They got AIS off. They're either on good fishing or they're trying to hide something.
Let's both go straight west. Go to about 7 knots. Keep your AIS on and throw them off the scent.
Roger that. I'm heading west at 270 degrees.
I'm losing them on the radar.
To evade a suspected illegal vessel.
All right, on my mark, turn your AIS off.
Roger that.
Now.
The skipper has powered down their AIS, or automatic identification system, making them invisible.
I'm not seeing anything on the radar. I'm hoping he's out of range.
All right, boys, get ready to drop some pots.
Roger! Hold over!
We're gonna start dumping.
Roger.
Hold over!
Apparently, there's some illegal fishing going on. These are our grounds. Wizard runs from nobody.
Hold over!
I'm in that one, guys.
57.
I knew there was crab here.
Yeah, guys, I think we're missing a pot here. Can I get a couple eyes up on the bow? Holy, there is a big ball of stuff.
There's a ball. Oh, I think I see the end of it.
We got it!
To
pull up on it!
This is not small stuff. This is stuff that will completely take this boat out of commission.
134. Right on.
Hey, Keith.
Hey, how you doing over there?
I'm seeing 60 plus a pop. Well, some dumped his and is tangled up in my bag setup. It's got like a tie-up line. It's got everything under the sun in this thing. I don't know if I can even haul this next pot.
We've never dealt with illegal fishing boats this deep into American waters before. Let's patrol the area and keep him out of our gear.
I'm down. I'll keep you posted on what I see.
You're good. We got everything.
I'm good now. Unhooking.
We're setting this back double time.
Roger.
I'm not going to run away from crab.
Desperate times call for desperate measures. And this is one of them.
190 miles northwest of the Barbara J, on the eastern Berdai grounds.
Hey, Rick. You seen anything over there?
I haven't seen nothing. It's clear.
how long you been running boats as a captain?
21 years.
I was a chief, a deck boss.
Your grandpa'd be proud.
Third or fourth generation?
Hell, man. When I was having my old man as my captain, and I was out on deck, getting to spend time with him.
I'll tell you what right now.
You have somebody in the family on the boat, it just makes a really tough job even more terrifying.
Yeah, right.
I think I got something. You seeing this, Rick?
Yeah, I'm getting somebody right at 6 miles.
It's heading right towards us.
Yeah, I got him.
This guy's probably set to 2 or 4 miles of range. He's not seeing us right now. Let's let him come to us. Shut down all the lights.
Lights out, lights out.
All right, keep an eye on him.
Can I get to go downstairs real quick, right?
Roger. Must be an old man thing, right?
Doesn't he have Depends on?
This here shoots 46 and 668 shots.
That doesn't scare this guy away. Nothing will.
Oh, hell yeah.
Come on, Keith. Bust a move.
What do you got over there, Rick?
He's still on the same course heading our way. I don't think he sees us.
Yeah, he's almost here.
Roger.
3, 2, 1. Light him up!
It looks like he got gunfire.
Grab off, baby!
Show them what's going on. Turn yours on there, Ricky.
This guy's done a 180. He is on his way out.
Yeah! And stay up!
He might go poach some more crab somewhere else, but he's not poaching crab here.